वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी, ये शाम भी अजीब है, वो कल भी पास पास थी, वो आज भी करीब है, वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी, ये शाम भी अजीब है, वो कल भी पास पास थी, वो आज भी करीब है, वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी। झुकी हुई निगाह में कहीं मेरा ख्याल था, झुकी हुई निगाह में कहीं मेरा ख्याल था, दबी दबी हसीं में एक हसीन सा गुलाल था, मैं सोचता था मेरा नाम गुनगुना रही है वो, मैं सोचता था मेरा नाम गुनगुना सोचता था मेरा नाम गुनगुना रही है वो, न जाने क्यों लगा मुझे के मुस्कुरा रही है वो, वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी। मेरा ख्याल है अभी झुकी हुई निगाह में, मेरा ख्याल है अभी झुकी हुई निगाह में, खिली हसी भी है दबी हुई सी चाह में, खिली हुई हसी भी है दबी हुई सी चाह में, मैं जानता हूँ मेरा नाम गुनगुना रही है वो, मैं जानता हूँ मेरा नाम गुनगुना रही है वो, यही ख्याल है मुझे के साथ आ रही, वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी, ये शाम भी अजीब है, वो कल भी पास पास थी, वो आज भी करीब है, वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी।
So a lot of you had requested this song. This is from the film Khamoshi and lyrics by the great Gulzar ji and composed by one of my favorites, Hemanda. You can, you know, once you listen to this composition, you can visualize even Hemanda singing this with his beautiful, very simplistic style. But of course, what can I say about Kishore Da? I think during my childhood, I used to listen to a lot of English songs, but the Hindi songs that I used to listen to, I think the major songs I used to like were Kishore Da's and Panchamda. So his free-flowing form of expression is what is so amazing that you can visualize, you can just, when you close your eyes and when Kishore Da is singing, when you are listening to him sing, you can just feel that openness of his heart. And as I said, the free-flowing nature of his expression, he's like completely out there, you know. He used to express whatever. I think he had one of the most honest expressions as a singer. That's what I feel. I heard that he was not, he did not learn music, but some people are gifted beyond imagination, and some people, some souls are gifted with a tremendous gift of voice, of expression. It's not it's not enough to have a good voice. The expression is, I think, much more important than just your medium, your voice. You should be able to express what lies in front of you. For example, for a singer, the situation, the words, the actor for which that singer is singing. So I don't feel as a singer you need to imitate or you need to mimic the style of the actor. I just feel that once you know about the song and about the actor that is going to play that on the screen, you just get into that zone where you sink internally to that energy. That's what I feel. I don't know about anyone else, but you know, that's how I look at a song. And I think Kishore Da was one of the most sensitive artists that I have ever listened to, any of his song, you can somehow I relate to the pain in his voice, which transforms into this amazing expression every time. Again, it's a personal feeling that I have. I might be wrong, but that's how he affects me as a singer, and which is amazing. And there can be nobody like him. Nobody like him. He was a very, very blessed and a very unique human being. So please let me know how you like this. Again, I'm very short of time. That's why I will not do the gustakhi of elaborating this song. Again, this is Kalyan for the people who don't know. But such a beautiful version of Kalyan. So the preparations of Vasant Utsav are here, and I've been running around every day to invite people to look at the preparations, how they're going, and these are good times. I like this time where I have to go and I have to look into something. It has been a while since I have done this, and it's challenging, yet it's very, very rewarding internally. So do let me know how you like this song. Anyway, please do let me know how you like this. And if you like it, please share. And do come to Vasant Utsav. Thank you. Bye.